Flash games are an integral part of internet history, and they were an integral part of my childhood as a whole. With the effective end of Flash rapidly approaching in December of 2020, I went ahead and downloaded the Flashpoint Ultimate Project, which contains a truly immense archive of Flash games and animations from every corner of the internet. There are a lot of really good games that have been brought to this platform, and a lot of my personal favorites too. But when you have more than 38,000 games all crammed together, a striking majority of those games are probably going to be mediocre at best and awful at worst. What about the Flash games that aren't very well remembered as stupendous? What are those games like? I had to find out.
We're going to start things off with Agent Cody Banks in Boards Ablazing with Agent Cody Banks. This is a spy movie from 2003, and as far as I can tell, it's just Spy Kids, but less interesting. And with this guy instead of, you know, the Spy Kids. Alright, fine, let's go. Okay, this game's very loud. Oh god. I really can't tell. I have no idea. Ah! Who's putting these random snowmen on the snowboarding course? That's not fair. Well, not safe either. Oh yeah, sure, just like, I hit a couple of pebbles in the snow and that slows me down. That's great, thanks. Oh, look at that. Look at that cheap thing I had to get around. There was practically no room to navigate. Oh, we're going on. Not even a chance to, like, rant about it. Just on to the next level. I don't want to do this. Look how hard that is. You slide off from the side, so how are you supposed to get around those giant barricades that you encounter? You have no time to react. I didn't pick up that letter for some reason, even though I was on it. I hate this music too, this one. Oh, dude, sick moves! Oh, okay. That's not even Cody Banks, by the way. Oh, cool. That's not even Cody Banks, by the way. That's, just like some random guy with white hair. Who is this character? Why should I care about them? Age. This game is not very good. Shoot or rust, beyond the dark galaxy. Because in this dark galaxy, there are only two options. To shoot or to rust. Protect the shield against the alien. And it's breakout. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing? I'm supposed to be shooting these. Wait, I don't understand. I don't understand. What do you mean? Protect the shield against the alien. I can change their colors. What do you want me to do? The instructions not clear enough. What was that? Oh, that's not fair. My controls are inverted. And now I am white. Do I have to shoot the alien? I'm dead. Also, nice Half-Life music. What the heck? That's just a loop sample from one of the Half-Life. Oh god, what is that track from? I don't remember. This one's just called Wan Hu. Okay, I don't know what this says. I don't know what this says. But we got Donald Duck in China. And with this language, I don't know what this language is. Donald Duck is now in a chair with armor and fireworks on it, and he's going to... And he exploded. Rip Donald Duck. No, he didn't. Wan Hu, start instruction and bliv medlem. Let's just start. Sadr Spiller, I don't know what any of this means. I don't know. Okay, start. Just go. Medlemrum for at start. Oh, I see. There we go. Let's go! Donald Duck goes to sp- Frick. Oh. Dukan. Spill it at wait, what? What did you just call me? Excuse me? You can't call me that. All I was trying to do was make Donald Duck go to space. Oh god, it's so loud. It's so loud. Oh, turn it down, please. Please. Please turn it down. This is rice or no? And I guess you just have to determine if something is rice or no. Rice? Yeah, that's probably rice. Rice? No, that's wheat. Rice? Yeah, that looks like rice. Rice? That's, no, probably not. Rice? Yeah, that's rice. Yeah, that looks like rice to me. Right? No, that's not rice. That's some lady. Rice? Those are, seeds. No. Rice, yeah, that's rice. That actually looks pretty good. I might want some of that. Rice, yeah, that's rice. You got 6 out of 10. I don't like this music at all. It's melting my brain. Hold on, that one was good. I have to get back to that one. Probably won't, though. I like this one. This one's pretty good. It's, you're trying to look fly, but in reality you're dying inside. That's why you look so scared. It's perfect. Couldn't be better. This one is literally just called Random Flash Game. That's the... Oh god, no. Please! Oh, no, 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 no. What? Why do I hear, like, mouse clicking noises? No, it's not. It's not gonna be a good night. This one is called, Emo Jedi Princess. And that seems like a very strange description, because isn't an Emo Jedi just what a Sith Lord is? Like, aren't the Sith just emo Jedis? I don't know, whatever. Let's, oh, I see. How does this work? I don't know what I'm doing here. We can change the lightsaber color. This one's stupid looking. It's just like a pencil with a beam of light coming out of it. What am I doing? Yeah, that looks like a Jedi. Doesn't that look like a character that would belong in the Star Wars universe? Like, this is someone you'd see in the Star Wars universe wearing jeans and a freaking t-shirt. Yep, that's a Star Wars character. Okay. This one's called, Salto Canilasta. And you have to, you know what you gotta do. You know what you gotta do. I have to click on the button when it says salta. Oh, hooray. Aladdin's Love Kiss. This should be good. I especially like how, the genie's, like, arm here is blocking the smoke from the lamp. That's very good. Also, these faces are amazing. Look at his freaking face. Look at Jasmine's face. What's wrong with her face? Okay. Instructions. Genie Abu... Was it that the monkey's name? Abu? and Jafar do not want to allow Aladdin and Jasmine kiss each other, but the lovers want to steal a kiss without their knowing, help them do so, and earn score. The classic tale of forbidden love. That's what Aladdin was about. So this game makes a lot of sense if you think about it. Oh, I see what I'm doing here. Oh, and there's the genie creeping on me. Get out of here, man. I gave you your freedom, now why do you have to be weird and spy on me? It's just like... it's like the genie... Okay, I could do without this music. This is not very good... It's like the genie, he doesn't have anything better to do, so he's just like, hey, Al, what you doing up here? You, trying to have some alone time with your girlfriend? Up. Oh, bye. I'm just gonna keep checking on you. Make sure you aren't doing anything interesting. How's it going? What is with this guy? I don't like him. What happens if I... Hold on, I'm gonna wait for him to come back and then I'm gonna do it. Not in that way, but, like, you know. What? What did he just do? He, like, put a magic spell on us or something? He, like, gave us both halos? What was that? I think Jasmine's face went weird again. Country. Antigua and Barbuda. Yeah, that's a good country. I'm not posting my score. Try our other best games. Wow, there's nothing here. Fantastic. This one's called Remember Me. Oh, I'm a bad speller. The van is my editing staff. Thanks for the help. What do I do? Remember an answer question. Remember an answer question mark. Test your brain. Don't be dumb like me. Okay. Congregate. Yes, that's the... What color is the background? Black and red, boule, or red and gold? I'm going to say it's boule. And I'm back here. Okay. Black and red? What color is the K? Oh, it's for the congregate logo. White. What color is that bug thing? Black. Check to the effing point. Go. How much is the excuse me, you didn't show it for too long. Oh, no. I'm supposed to memorize it and then answer? How much money do you see? A lot of money. What mode was that? The 100. Oh, no. How am I supposed to know? Look how pixelated that image is. LTP. Nope. Alright. What's this now? How much... I don't know. How much HP do you have? I don't understand. That was the correct... What? How many... A witting... I don't know. 400? What color are my pants? Are you wearing pants? Red. Please. Please. What game company is this for? Armor Games. Nope. Okay, what's this? The music just stopped. The music just decided to leave. What is KT shaking? Head, booty, finger. There's only one thing you can shake. How many people are in the room? 104. How many friends are on the room? Well, I know how many people are in the room, so through my powers of deduction, I can confirm that only about 6 friends are on the... Okay, never mind. 9 friends on... But no, those are the friends in the room. The amount of friends on the room could be very different. What room am I in? The van, no chi. Adventurers with or without pants. No! Room, the van. What is this program? I don't understand. When was this thing made? OMG, you're smart. Stop now your menu making me look bad. Check out the minigames. Minigame dating sim Allison. Do you want to go? I want to go to the... Who the heck is this guy? Lol, look at that Damijin. And that's the love bar. I'm gonna go to the beach. Here was I Braun? AZ. Go to hell. What about this one? Hit the button as fast as you can. You win. What? What? I don't understand. I don't understand. What is the purpose of this thing? It has no purpose. Half-Life 2 Flash version. Why buy Half-Life 2 when you can play this? Let's give it a shot. Wow. Oh, there's a lot of them over here. There's a lot of them. It's just like the real thing. This is exactly how I remember Half-Life 2. Oh, gotta reload. You are killed. Ain't that the truth?